First off, thank you all, everyone, for coming out today. We appreciate you guys for being a part of Kinship Day. The whole purpose of this event is about family, it's about community, it's about us having an opportunity to have fun and kick back. Sometimes you need that. Shout out to my man Josh in the back. He's a local brand, Gil. He has some dope hats, dope tees. He has a new line coming out real soon. We also did a t-shirt drop as well. It really captures who we are as a brand, as a family, and what we're trying to do. We are Divine Kin, and this is about connecting with the people and serving. That's our first mission before all else. So definitely check out the shirts here. Check out Josh's shirts, anything else. But we also have these good people here that are ready to play some music. You can't have an event without having music, right? This is a big part of it. I had the fortunate blessing of meeting all of these people through the shop. This is a representation of why we're here. So I definitely want you all to sit back, enjoy the music, and then you can kick it and finish all the games and all that good stuff. We appreciate you guys. Hope you enjoy it.
Check.
On your CD rock, see me, I'm trying to pretend I know on my PC where that CD go. But yo, ain't nothing promised, one day I'll be gone, I feel the strife, but trust life does move on. And yo, just in case, it's my place to impart, some days some girl's gonna break your heart. And yo, ain't no pain like from the opposite sex. Gonna hurt bad, but don't take it out on the next, son. Throughout life, people will make you mad, disrespect you and treat you bad. Let God deal with the things they do, cause hate in your heart will consume you too. Always tell the truth, say your prayers, hold doors, pull out chairs, easy on the swears. Live and move that dreams come true. I love you and I'm here for you.
Two of us, we can make it if we try. Just the two of us, just the two of us, just the two of us, building them castles in the sky. Just the two of us, you and I. giving your emotions how an echo. So much space. When you're out there without a care, yeah, I was out of touch. But it wasn't because I didn't know enough.
Thanks for coming out. We are 130 Main. We are the house band or something like that. Thanks for being out here. We're gonna do some more songs. We've got Dan Smock on the acoustic guitar. Give it up for Dan Smock. I've known him since he was 8 years old. He was just as good then as he is now. Kirk on the drums. Give it up for Kirk. Andrew on the bass. What's up, Andrew? Give it up. Vocals, we got Anthony. Give it up for Anthony. Anthony Palmer, part of the original Divine Kin. Rachel Tomaldi on the vocal as well. And I'm Chris Renee. What's going on? It's good to see you guys. Thank you for being here with us. Quick check. Give me a little vocal check.
Check.
Hey, check.
Check.
Good. All right, that's right. that top, he come grooving up slowly. He got choo-choo eyeball, he won holy roller. He got hair down to his knee.
Got to be a joker, he just do what you please. Ha!
Shiny, got toe jam football. He got monkey finger. He shoot Coca Cola. He said, I know you and you know me.
One thing I can tell you is you got to be free. Come together right now over me.
How y'all doing? How y'all doing out there? So this last song is an original song by me called Exhausted. Available everywhere you look, wherever you get your music from. To sum it up very quickly, we all have our gifts and callings and talents and things that we possess that God has given us. And sometimes, you know, when chasing the money or whatever it may be, we forget that God has put something special inside of us, and we put it aside and you find yourself exhausted. So when you come back to God for rest, you're a different kind of exhausted because now you're on the road and the enemy is seeing the fumes coming out of your tailpipes. How about that?
This is cool.
Right around town, I've been feeling low down, trying to find my way home like a straight bloodhound. Stress heavy on my mind, feel I'm running out of time. Ain't no business for my thoughts, so I'm striving for a dime. And the good book tells me to tear it and don't make any moves in haste.
I don't wanna make decisions with emotion, so I pray God distracted my faith. I'm exhausted
from the sins I committed in the past, Lord. I'm
exhausted
from the sins I'm committing in the present.
I'm exhausted.
I'm in dire need of your presence.
I'm exhausted.
So crank the windows on the old school.
Clean up you
in the max, pushing to the max. I left poverty in the rearview mirror. I ain't looking back. Got some instrumentals in the trunk. The tweeters getting wet. I was revving in the pit stop. Now I'm swerving in the track. Was exhausted. Now I feel my take up with my guide and watch the front. As I switch these gears, worry and figure, watch the trunk dip. My guy is the undisputed champ. Say what you won't skip. This ain't what you won't win. I cast all my worries out the way and get the zone in. Knowing it, pray for my opponents. I'm not alone in this fight. Every wrong, make it right. Reading songs through the night. Writing songs when it's light. Losing self, seeking Christ. Proverbs to the devil in his evil ways. Over my nerves, as I bring the slide curves. I do more to conquer in this fiber. From a God, spread my wounds. Let him take me higher from its ocean. Tear that old serpent out of my way. Driving on the dash as I ride and I pray. Tell that old serpent to get behind me.
Behind
God is my
me.
Provider, so you can't tempt me. Flat map black on the Indian chief. I'm twisting on the throttle while I'm logging.
I'm exhausted.
Gears up and on the go. Gears plenty, I'm sitting in the lane, switching through my coast. Yeah, I'm made in God's image. Too excited as we go. You won't see me at 100 on a minute corner slow. And I'm not cocky, I'm just bogus. Where I go, the father
out everywhere.
Yes, sir. Yo, games and everything is still a go. Let's keep rocking out. My man Chris is going to spin some records. Snacks in the back. Again, we got t-shirts from a local brand, Gil. We dropped a new line of t-shirts today. So enjoy yourselves. Drinks in the fridge. Let's have some fun.